So I'm just on my way now to the vehicle wrapping centre where I'm going to be getting the dechrome today. It's been a long time coming, is this dechrome. I've been waiting to get it done and then I could put the parts on the car, just because there's no point in me putting it on to then take the parts off to then put them back on again, and I wanted everything kind of new. I'm on my way there now. I'm going to be doing some filming there, hopefully, of them applying it and then afterwards and that sort of thing. So yeah, fingers crossed I can do that. So yeah, look out for that. And I'll probably cut to that right now. With it, I'll show you around. I've done a nicer walk around on the actual like ending bit, but yeah, so I've had the vents done just here and then black all the way down, the splitter fitted like with a wider mouth look, and then again at the side, and then some eyebrows put on as well. So that's what it looks like at the moment. So the Maxton kit is on the bottom, and then the wind mirrors have been done on the side coming around, so more like side skirty things. I need to get some full ones. And then coming around the back, you've got the Maxton spoiler up here, and then the black badges again, which I upgraded, the Maxton splitter coming back around, and then there. That's sick. I'm pleased with that. I hope you've enjoyed this video. It was quite fun to do, the little process and everything. I think I'm just going to make it one full video showing every single part going on. Nice cinematics at the end and what have you. So yeah, the car's there. I brought it home. It looks so good. I can't wait to see what it's like driving. I'm going to have to try and get some rolling shots of it myself. So yeah, that's going to be quite fun. But yeah, I'm so pleased with it. Thanks for watching, and I hope you found it informative, and I'd like to do this again when I put some more parts on the car. I'd say soon, but I don't know how long. The next part is an exhaust though, because them tips need to come out a little bit more and it needs to make some sound. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.